Hello.
How's it going?
It's good, it's good. It's very cold here.
How is about the
event? It's very nice because for Malaysian people, they never been to a premium kind of tournaments before. So ESL coming here is really, really huge, and I'm really surprised that audience is really, really huge, and I really love it. And I hope there's more about there's more this kind of big tournaments coming over here.
What do you think about Fnatic Nervous
Cup? Really surprised the players they took in. I think they need to adjust a lot of time. They need to be in chemistry together. The players need to be playing together, because like Yamate never play with Mushi. I mean, Yamate and Mushi doesn't play together for so long time. Like Fabi has never played with Mushi and Yamate. So and we have In Your Dream also is like very new player to come in pro scene. So I think they need a lot of time to work on together as a chemistry, play together, understand each other more. So I think this ESL is like a big test for them. They shouldn't feel sad about the loss, but they should strive for more. I think they can be one of the good teams in the future if they keep going on together.
Okay. Any tips for who wants to be a pro player right now, maybe in Indonesia?
I think Indonesian scene is quite fun. The scene and Malaysian scene almost the same. It's just that the difference is that the local tournaments there is not that big. So I think the players have to be joining a lot of online tournaments, play. Try to join all those C online tournaments and try to make a name. It's like In Your Dream, I think it's really good how they approach it. He go climb MMR and let people notice about him. So the way how he do it is good, one of the way. But if you doesn't want to do it that way, then just go join a lot of tournaments and make names from there.
Okay, one last question. Three words for Monkey King.
Three?
Three words for Monkey King.
Oh, Monkey, is funny, abusive, and really, how you call it? How you call it? Strike, really, really. It's just fun. I don't think you need enough. Actually, for me, it's quite balanced the way how hero is like, you know, like monkey and then it's like tekken hero. I think it's fine. It's okay. Yeah, it doesn't need enough. I think it's fine for now.
Thank you so much.
Right.